everyone. I am Dr. Preeti Deshpande. I am a consultant obstetrician and gynecologist. Today I will be talking about some of the somatic symptoms of menopause. Menopause causes a lot of pain and discomfort in various parts of the body, leading to anxiety. These symptoms are mainly caused by fluctuation in estrogen and progesterone levels. One such symptom is headache. Headache is also triggered in menopause due to fluctuation in estrogen and progesterone levels, as these hormones have an effect on the blood vessels. Menopause, the body is going through a lot of dramatic changes, and this leads to symptoms which are likely to subside over time.